It's a relief. It feels so good to have them be able to have the extra protection against COVID. And now we can do some of the things that we were avoiding, such as seeing our baby cousin who's not able to be vaccinated yet. So we're looking forward to seeing him. We wanted to support them by showing, you know, being a good role model. And this is what we're doing, and this is what you can do also, and showing them that it's okay. It's gonna pinch, it's gonna hurt, but it's a good thing to do,